यार आजकल मैं जब भी रिकॉर्ड करने की कोशिश कर रहा हूँ ना, इट स्टार्ट्स रेनिंग फॉर सम रीजन एंड देन इट गेट्स डार्क एंड देन बैकग्राउंड में एक रेन ड्रॉप का नॉइस, दिस नॉट हैपनिंग। एनीवेज, कपल ऑफ डेज नो वीडियोस ऑन माय चैनल, लाइक प्रिसाइजली 2 weeks, बिकॉज लाइफ इज लाइक अ रोलर कोस्टर फुल ऑफ अप्स एंड डाउन्स। और फिलहाल मेरी लाइफ में बहुत ज्यादा अप्स एंड डाउन्स है, अप्स कम है, डाउन्स ज्यादा है। व्हाट आई एम ट्राइंग टू डू इज जस्ट नॉट वर्किंग आउट। सो मेनी वीडियोस आई हैड प्लान्ड बट नॉट एग्जीक्यूटेड, आई जस्ट वेंट ब्लैंक। प्लस नो ग्रोथ ऑन द चैनल सब्सक्रिप्शन, सब्सक्राइबर्स बढ़ नहीं रहे, इट्स सो डीमोटिवेटिंग, डिप्रेसिंग एंड आई डोंट नो। बट भाई, बिफोर यू हिट द डिसलाइक बटन, आई नो यू ऑल आर नॉट इंटरेस्टेड इन सैड पार्ट ऑफ माय स्टोरी बिकॉज एवरीवन हैज देयर ओन शिट टू टेक केयर ऑफ, सो आई जस्ट इग्नोर दिस शिट एंड मूव ऑन लाइफ। लेट्स डू दिस। What is up everyone, welcome back with your smiling faces, I hope you all enjoy my videos jo 2 hafte se aa nahi rahe, but anyways aaj hum baat karenge about men grooming, hairstyles, tips and tricks of how to style and how to impress girls, which basically means me going and having a haircut. I know that's hilarious, right? But that's how it's rolling, and that becomes our personality grooming or men grooming vlog or episode or whatever. Let's just do this. By the way, if you're new here, hi there, I'm Ninad. I make content for you people to entertain you all. Sometimes it's entertaining, sometimes it's not, sometimes it's just boring, but I still keep doing because I just don't want to wait till the opportunity knocks and I'm like, oh my god, what should I be doing now? I just want to keep the foundation, the base ready, so whenever like I have a chance, like when people are watching me, I know that yeah, I'm doing it. And that's why I do it. By the way, if you haven't seen the last fella video where I am having a haircut at my friend's salon, I'll link it here for you. Do check it out. It was damn interesting. Now, let's get to the haircut, man. Alright, that's why we're doing the haircut today. Hi. I need a haircut. Who's the hairstylist?
We have Faisal over here.
Okay, and I make videos on YouTube. Do you mind if I'm recording here?
Sure, no worries.
Okay,
go
that's
ahead.
Perfect. I hope you enjoyed the video. I hope it was really sick. But now, time for the main event. By the way, meet Faisal. Faisal, say hi.
Sir, hi.
So Faisal is going to give me the haircut. Let's see what magic he has. वैसे Faisal अपन जो haircut कर रहे हैं, क्या बोलते हैं उसको, कुछ बोलेगा उसके बारे में? What kind of haircut are you going to have?
Haircut में कर रहे
हैं. Okay.
उसमें के
साथ
में face क्या according होएगा? हाँ. And magic बनेगा. Look, decent look भी है.
Okay, so he says the haircut is good. We are going to have a side fade and then it's like going to be manageable and looking good to my face cut or something like that, right?
Formal look feasible.
Let's see what he gets, what he does. Okay, last time. Time to reveal the haircut. 3, 2, 1. How is it? Short. It's like the old school. बहुत दिन के बाद it's like really short. By the way, Faisal, I have a question. एक सवाल पूछने का था मेरे को for the audience. कि मतलब किसी को अगर haircut करना है तो क्या क्या चीजें consider करनी पड़ती है? How to have a perfect haircut?
Haircut काफी type के होते हैं. Haircut is scalp के, face के according, beard के according.
And that's pretty much for it. Let me finish a little talk with him and I'll finish the vlog. Alright, now I realize you all wondering ki bhai tune to haircut kar liya plus video bhi acha bana liya, but then how does that help us? So first things first, if I'm making a fashion vlog or anything like that, I'd love to do that when I have all the information, all the resources and someone expert to discuss and exchange your thoughts. Now Faisal here is an expert and I really love what he did, like the short hairs, the maintenance free, like सुबह उठने के बाद बाल को सेट करने का टेंशन नहीं, छोटे हैं तो बस हाथ घुमा लिया सेट हो गया. But then, not everyone is comfortable on camera, so he did what he could. But I know someone who's crushing it. I'll link a video in the I button here, and I hope you all probably already know him. It's Beer Biceps Ranveer Alabadia. I hope I pronounced his name right, correctly. So he's crushing that. I'd love to do something like that. I might be coming up with such videos in future. Not right now. I don't have the resources. But he is really crushing it. He's really a pro. So do check it out. And there's more to this video. There's more to take away. I'll add that in the end of the video. So let's just continue. Alright, a little introduction of. They have some different spaces here. Ma'am, please. Arey, man, sir, ma'am, it's okay. I'm there on the camera, na? Attention, my dog. Sir, bolo yahan pe dekhi. You don't have to look at the camera.
Go in. You don't look at the camera. Just.
Haan. Just tell me what room is this?
Ye facial room hai, sir.
Okay.
Yahan pe facials kiye jaate
hain. This is manicure pedicure, right? That's what this is. Vlogging does make me feel good. I'm like really feeling so pumped right now. Wow, I should be doing this regular so that. Yes, nice. Alright, that's pretty much it. Quite a good experience with Lookwell and here, Ashit, right?
Hi, yeah.
Ashit here is the owner of Lookwell. It's a franchise,
right? It's a franchise.
Yeah, I don't know what exactly the whole thing about Lookwell, but it's a franchise, and Ashit is the owner here, and I had a really, really good experience with Lookwell here, and that's pretty much it. So, I don't know how do I really proceed and end this, so I'll just end this here, and if there's anything I had to add to it, I'll just do it in the background. So, alright, now the second takeaway. I have probably mentioned this a million times before in my vlogs, not really million times, but a lot of times before my vlogs, which is like a lot of times you try to do something which doesn't work out, jise aap kuch karne ki koshish karte ho but nahi ho pa raha, and it demotivates you, it makes you, it gives you a depressive feeling, it takes all away the energy, and at such point all you have to do is just get out of the comfort zone and try to do something that you're planning for a long time, because in this situation all I had to do is just go out. For me, it was like having a haircut and just making a vlog about it, and I also started feeling so much better, and I have more videos coming up in the same week or coming days. So that's the whole thing about, like, when you feel such, it's always good to get out of that negative mindset or whatever. So just get out of that, and I'm sure you are going to like kill it. Just go out and do whatever you are willing and whatever you want to do. So that's the takeaway from this video, and let's just finish this now. So hit the like button if you like this video, check out my other videos, and let me know what you think about them in the comment section below. Subscribe to my channel if you already haven't, and I will see you guys in the next video. Adios.